Good thing you were here. We've got to re-
Of course.
Stay alert at all-
You were looking for me, Nelson? Kane, Nelson agreed to an alliance.
Things are still rough at Redwood Outpost, so Sherry and Dr. Michael will stay there for a while and treat the wounded. In this dangerous world, there's safety in numbers, so it's a good idea to join a camp.
I hope these will help you.
What are you looking to buy?
Vout, what are you doing here? Nelson, I've restored the signal tower and downloaded the data for this area.
I'll have Alexei deliver the raw material workbench to you shortly. But before that, I'll need you to gather some advanced raw materials first.
With these parts, I'll be able to... Let me check what's in the box.
If I recall correctly, there's an exploration token in your box. That's a pretty cool thing to have.
Thank you. Nelson wanted to give you this raw material workbench. I was on way to outpost and got it for you. No thanks.
The crate was well hidden. Huh, that crate, wonderful. These will replenish my stock of bandages. Start with this warehouse to the left. See if we can spot any traces of other survivors. Oh no, that's a lot of zombies. Poor guy. It looks like the others escaped this way. Another one. There's a warehouse up ahead. Hopefully we can find something there.
Help! Can anyone hear me? Help me! I'm in the warehouse, in the southwestern corner of the logging camp.
Right ahead. Destroy the zombies blocking the road.
I see you! Are you here for me? I'm on the rooftop!
Thank you!
Please! Please come up the stairs right now! Please! Watch out! I think that noise might have attracted some zombies!
Daniel should be in that warehouse. I need to get through the area ahead as quickly as possible. Daniel, are you... Daniel, are you all right?
Be
know it. Forget about me. Get out of here.
You can't give up now. Everyone's waiting for you.
Hand me one of those bombs. Hurry. I haven't got long.
Getting you out of here.
Kane and Sherry were right to trust you. The future of the outpost is in your hands. Thank you. Tell them I fought till the end.